Heyo, I'm on Push to Talk today because if you can't hear my voice, I'm still recovering from being sick. I had strep throat last week and I'm still feeling it. My throat's gotten better, my fever's obliterated, but I still got a lot of mucus in my throat and I've been sucking down the cough drops. Like there's no tomorrow. But I really wanted to stream. I really wanted to stream. So that's what I'm doing. As you can see, things are a little bit different. I've got a new tracking thing on. Fortunately, it doesn't allow me to really attach my blanket to me, so I have to do this. But I want my blanket because I'm still sick. That's why I have pushed the talk on right now. Because I will be coughing and I will be sucking down cough drops. So, yeah. So, first, happy Dragon Age Day. It's Dragon Age Day. And EA has decided to bless us with some more stuff in the form of a blog post and a teaser. So I'm going to show those first, show the teaser while I suck at a cough drop. Which means I'm going to get my cough drop in my mouth and then I'm going to go show the teaser. Okay, the Dragon Age Dreadwolf 2023 teaser. If it loads. I hope I get to play Crow. I want to be a crow. And I really want to see Ravane. I really don't care about the Anderfels, though I do want to see if the ham does taste like despair. Yeah, that bad guy doesn't sound good. Doesn't sound like really good news. Okay, so they now have some stuff on the blog. Besides that trailer. As you can see, it ended with a little thing for summer of 2024. Which means it's going to be revealed. In summer of 2024, we'll be fully revealing Dragon Age Dreadwolf to you. So, yeah. But here's what we're going to be seeing. There's the trailer. When I post the VOD up, I'll post show notes. But here's Antiva. The Anderfels and probably Weishaupt. And an area in Ravane. I can't wait to go here. It looks so pretty. And sunny and warm. I just want to go. I want to be right over. I want to be like right about there. Right near the water. In the sun. close enough to climb these racks right over here. Looks beautiful. They did some artists to do some artwork. Not a really place in Ravine that I want to be. But, and we find out, like, the Lords of Fortune no longer hold dominion over the coasts because lots of dragons. And then we got some crows on a rooftop looking over Antiva, which looks beautiful. I want to see Antiva during the day, though. I really want to see Antiva during the day. But it looks like a beautiful city. Very romantic, too. And we got crows. And to be honest, I hope we get to play a crow. I've wanted to play a crow ever since Zevran. And the Anderfels, where the ham tastes of despair. I don't know if that's a griffin statue or an actual griffin. I hope it's an actual griffin because I would like to see a griffin. I don't quite care about riding griffins. I want to see a griffin. They're going to release a cook. They're releasing a cookbook. The official Taste of Thedas Dragon Age cookbook. I want this. I will try the recipes. I might even try making them on stream. Might be fun. And then some, you know, things about comics and stuff like that, but sorry, I'm on my controller, so I'll be pushed to talk. So I can cough without having to worry about that. But if I see something to react to or what have you, I will cough. I will unmute myself. So hopefully you can enjoy the game with my limited interruption. Oh, just so you know, today I am just going to be doing shards. That's about it. Because I am not feeling so hot. So I'm just going to do shard stuff. And maybe go to the Exalted Plains, but because I'm not feeling so hot, I just don't want to be stressing out. And I do have some juice right next to me, so I'll be keeping hydrated and not trying to stress myself out too much. I forgot about the Lion's Pavilion puzzle, so... so I'm going to go do that, too. I'm just going to look up the solution because... I don't have the brain power to figure things out. I'm sick. I'm currently looking it up on the Wikia. I know I shouldn't use it, but I don't know where else to look for the solutions here. Okay, nothing's come up. Trying to look things up on the wiki is impossible, so I'm gonna try something else. Okay, so I'll do this after I do the shards. But before I leave the Emerald Graves. I'm also going to do the Ocularum.
Inquisitor, if you have a moment. Inquisitor, if you have a moment. I'm hurting you, Dorian. Words winding, wanting, wounding. You said I could ask.
I know I did. The things you ask are just very personal.
But it hurts. I want to help, but it's all tangled with the love. I can't tug it loose without tearing it. You hold him so tightly. You let it keep hurting because you think hurting is who you are. Why would you do that?
Can someone tell him to stop? Banish him back to the Fade or something. Cole wants to help you. Maybe you should let him. Marvelous. Everyone's so helpful.
Oh, good. I didn't get disapproval for that. I was worried I was. Oh, goody, it's the horsey. Sorry about hiding all the time. It's my new tracking setup thing. I mean, I'm enjoying it so far, but this moving thing is bugging me. Okay, almost to the treasure.
Safe travels.
Okay, according to the directions, I have to go to the Andraste's Mercy statue, so that's where I'm heading right now. I'm just going to follow these instructions. I do not have the mind for puzzles today. Okay, now I have to run in the direction of the statue's backs, approximately 50 running steps. Just keep searching.
Might be something here. Better take a closer look.
Now I have to go back towards the Lion's Pavilion. Okay, I have to be with this rocks overlooking the statue here, so what do I do? On top of the arch.
Dorian, am I handsome?
You what?
You say you're handsome all the time. Am I? I can't tell.
You're all right. Might want to rethink the hat.
But I like my hat.
Our friend. friends are alive because of you. I've got your back.
I like your hat too, Cole. I really do. It's a nice hat.
Things are starting to look up.
You, sir.
Currently looking for a way on top of this rock ridge here. I don't know if it'll get me where I want to go, but I'm gonna try.
Thank you.
Well, that didn't work.
Yeah.
Reminds me of the public baths in Menrathus, but colder.
There has to be a way up here. There has to be. Now that I finally found it, time to go to the pavilion.
Lady Morrigan in the court, yes?
There is no need to use that title, my dear. She is an ill-bred apostate, nothing more.
Odd. I'd have thought you'd easily relate to a commoner of ambition.
You thought incorrectly. It's outrageous that she's been forced on the Inquisition.
We'll see how it turns out. I'm hoping she can help.
More likely, she will help herself.
Okay, facing the statue head on, like the instructions say. So, I've got to find the northwest one 4 times, then northeast torch 2 times, and the southeast torch 3 times. Okay, now 20. And I have to go to that waterfall I just marked. And now I've got to go to Stonefinger Tower. I think I remember where that is. There's a holla there. Holla right back at ya. Okay, now it's time to fight, I guess.
After what happened at the Winter Palace.
The entire Empire breathes a sigh of relief, darling.
Your position is also secure, considering how instrumental the Inquisition was in Celine's survival.
I was pleased to have even a small part in the endeavor.
We're not in court, dear woman. No need for the honey.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, great. One more landmark.
Thank you.
There. Done with the Emerald Graves, I think. Next, I just have to do the Exalted Plains, but I don't think I'm going to get there today. Maybe next week. I will, though, finish the shard, the doors in the shard area thing. Yeah.
You seem very interested in my opinions. I need to talk to you.
Oh. I am, as you say down south, all ears.
Still very rude to say, Dorian. Still very, very rude to say to an elf.
I was hoping to steal a moment alone with you. You have but to ask. Amatus, lead the way.
Request has been made of you, Inquisitor. Here it is.
As you were.
Yes, Inquisitor.
All right.
Let's see what we have. Let us begin.
Now the Forbidden Oasis, so we can do the rest of the Shards stuff, or more of the Shards stuff.
Thank you.
Okay, that's the shards for to now. My nose is getting really plugged up, well, because all the mucus from my sinuses is coming down right now, so I think I'm just gonna take some time to recover, and I will see everybody on Thursday when I go back to playing Pokemon Shield. Hopefully I'll be feeling better then, and I won't be using this sick bottle I made up over the weekend, because I do not like being sick. Okay. So, I will see you on Thursday with some Pokemon Shield. See ya on the flip side. Bye.